And now we're just about ready to go. Make no mistake, the world is watching. It's the CONMEBOL Libertadores final. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me as always here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. You can guarantee we're in for something special. It's Santos, and they take on Boca Juniors.
Well, here we are, Derek, and what an occasion. The atmosphere is incredible. It's the perfect setting for these two teams to demonstrate their quality. What a final this should be.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders. And that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack. And I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
And so the match is underway. Possession one. To profit from the wide position, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Spectacular save, top class goalkeeping. And he's fired over the corner. Just the clearance that was needed. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
He's gone for goal. Well, a brilliantly executed free kick. So near, Stuart.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again. It's a fantastic bit of technique, but he just can't get it down in time.
Good control under pressure. Well, possession ceded. And slipped through beautifully. Oh, incredible save. delivering it. It hasn't come to very much. Being pressed hard. He's got to have a go here. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Lopez. Campuzano. And that's an important intervention. Orsini. Moving into the advanced position. Edwin Cardona. Very comfortable when in possession. Body in the way. Can they forge ahead? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Juan Ramirez. Frank Fabra. A chance to whip it in. And making the run to the inside. Has a go. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Played over. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Well, another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? And the problem not completely solved. Brilliantly blocked. I must say, this looks promising. Perfect challenge. And that is offside. Luis Advíncula. Orsini. Here's Advíncula. And now they have the ball back. Salvio. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Doing well to keep possession. Promising sequence. Can he put them ahead? And still danger here. But offside is the decision here. The flag is up. Stop them in their tracks. And they have possession again. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Could be troublesome. He could pick out a teammate. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Well, they couldn't keep possession. On the ball, Medina. A very good tackle. let's see what they can do here. Campuzano. On to Salvio. Options in the center. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that?
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, and it's a good run, matched by a very cool finish. What a great goal that is.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Defending, clattered out of there. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Well, they get the ball once more. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. He's using his strength to good effect. Edwin Cardona. Won it back. This looks interesting. The cross is on. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. And now the delivery. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Work to win it back high up the pitch. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
So 2-0 now. Can they trouble the opposition this time? That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Way out this. Well, it turns out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. And it's a quality pass. Read it superbly to take back possession. Firing it towards goal. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Physically strong and secure on the ball. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
throw in forthcoming. That is how to apply the pressure. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Eduardo Salvio. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. They've given him too much space. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. And slipped through beautifully. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Has a go. Keeper showing tremendous command. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Well, another corner. Can they take advantage? He could pick out a teammate. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Could be on for him here. Oh, there's the goal! There's the opener! How about that? Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And a strong tackle. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, far too much elevation there. Giving the ball away. Not a great pass. Call it a meaty effort, but certainly not accurate enough. Izquierdos. Juan Ramírez. Campuzano. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And fine goalkeeping. Offside by a fraction. They've regained possession. Salvio. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Campuzano. And he read it well. Breaking at pace. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Oh!
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Izquierdos. From one side of the pitch to the other. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Salvio. And still looking for space. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is. Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Keeper did his job to begin with. Oh, and hunting for his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
And into the last 30 minutes now. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Chance to play it in. Crossed into the penalty area. And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Losing possession a bit easily. Crisp tackling. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Went in strongly to win the ball. Campuzano on the offensive. An offside by the merest of margins. quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Into the final 20 minutes. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. And giving it away. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Now can they make something happen? And not hitting it with the accuracy he was hoping for.
Well, he took a chance there, and he probably regrets it now. That was the wrong decision.
Well, the referee deciding to let the play flow, but now it will be a booking, Stuart.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
A good and fair challenge. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Luis Advíncula. Couldn't keep it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Eduardo Salvio. Shot attempted, and still a chance. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, sloppy in possession. Useful looking ball. Oh, a smart save to keep them in it.
Well, that keeps it interesting, but they're running out of time here.
So, making the substitution now. And there's the delivery. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. And very deftly cut out. What can they do from here? Well, a pretty ordinary challenge. He's got to have a go here. And blocked for now. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Delivering it and clearing it away. Oh, he fancies his chances. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And there to intervene. Esteban Rolón. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. And teammates to play it to. And the decision offside here. Was in the right place to intercept. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Flirting with with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. And the referee has shown him a second yellow card. That will be it for him.
Well, his manager will be absolutely furious. He had to be more careful there.
And going short with it. Must be! And how about that for a save? Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Now the delivery. He succeeds in clearing it. Long way out this. Well, it wasn't all that far off the target.
Well, you're absolutely right. That was close, but the game is still very much in the balance here.
Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. A real opening now. Wasted chance. Easy for the goalkeeper. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Trying to pick out a teammate. And still a chance. Comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Edwin Cardona on the ball in an attacking position, and he got to it fairly easily. Really getting stuck in. And the new kings of the Copa Libertadores have been crowned. As we salute the winners, we must at the same time commiserate with the losers. An emotional occasion. The bottom line is, they've done it.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. Contrasting emotions down there, but this is all about the winners. Just look at the jubilation. Joy, relief, excitement, call it what you want. They've been brilliant today, and they deserve this moment.
And they've put so much work into this campaign. It has paid off. Of sterling silver, and their name will shortly be on the pedestal.
Well, as they make their way up to get this cup, they look tired, but you wait, in a couple of moments they'll be jumping for joy. Suddenly that energy will come back. What a moment for these players.
The Copa Libertadores winners, Santos.
Well, it's been a great effort. Everybody has played their part and fully deserved this. They've been outstanding in what is a tough competition. Great stuff.
One more trophy left, why not? Yes. And there is absolutely nothing like drinking it all in with your own fans.
Well, what is great to see, Derek? The players and the fans have a great bond, don't they? And it's brilliant for these supporters. They were so vocal today. They certainly played their part.
Magnificent scenes. These celebrations will run long into the night.
years to come. Fantastic stuff, isn't it?
The Libertadores victors. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Oh, from miles out, he's done it! How about that for a pure strike? Terrific! Shot attempted. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Useful looking ball. Oh, a smart save to keep them in it.
Well, that keeps it interesting, but they're running out of time here.
Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt... save. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a real opening now. Wasted chance, easy for the goalkeeper. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope.